This is the old guy, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm not sure. He's probably maybe still outside.
Oh, okay. So how long can they go, like we've, you know, bought him a crate to try to train him?
Yeah, crate training is great. I wrote this book down here.
Okay.
Did I tell you about the book?
I read it on the website.
Okay, good. Awesome. There's a DVD called Becoming a Pack Lid by Caesar Malone. He's what used to be, or still is, a dog whisperer. That particular one is the best for making sure that the puppy is not number one in the pecking order. He's like number nine or so. If not, they will figure out, they'll most likely start buying and keeping everybody in line and this and that. But, so you want to take that away from them. And that really shows a good bit about that. And if you have some issues with that, just call me. I can figure that out over the phone.
Okay.
But you guys have got to be number one, two, three, four, and he's number last. He's last. Okay. Once they figure out that's not the case, then they become that number one position. And what was your question again?
How long?
Okay, using the crate. Okay. First thing in the morning with the crate, this is kind of get a visual here. It needs to be the crate needs to be in a room with somebody else where they sleep. Okay. If they scratch and whine at the door, kind of thing, I'd take them outside and just let them go before you go to bed. They should. This point here.
He's got a stick. What kind of stick are you?
We put his little jacket on him, and he was going like this. Like he thought there was something wrong.
Like a straight jacket.
Fighting! We can fit through.